Hi everyone, welcome back to another video from Crypto Basics. In today's episode, we will be learning how to send cryptocurrency from Atomic Wallet. To send cryptocurrency from Atomic Wallet, launch open the Atomic Wallet app on your device. Also make sure that you are logged into your wallet, and after you are, from the home screen, you will be able to see a list of available cryptocurrencies. Find and select the cryptocurrency you want to send and tap on it. Right after you do that, you will end up in this page. Simply tap on the send button at the bottom right corner, but make sure that you have enough balance on the selected cryptocurrency that you are trying to send. After tapping the send button on the next page, you will need to type in the wallet address of the recipient. After typing in the wallet address in the first text box, go to the next field and then type in how much of the cryptocurrency you wish to send. After you have specified your amount, go to the bottom of the screen and then tap on the send button. I'm not typing in any amount or the wallet address on the page because of security reasons, but you must be careful and write down the correct address so that the crypto transaction is sent to the correct recipient. After you are done verifying all the details, tap on send button and follow the instructions to confirm your transaction. Depending on network condition and the fee, the transaction will be processed and you can track its progress in your wallet's transaction history. And that is it. That is how you easily send your cryptocurrency to the recipient from your Atomic Wallet app. If you found the video to be helpful, go ahead and give us a thumbs up. Don't forget to subscribe to the channel by hitting the subscribe button. Press the bell icon so that you'll never miss another upcoming upload from us. I will be back again in the next video. Thank you for watching.